What's up, everybody? My name is Robbie Harris. I am studying sports business and I am minoring in real estate at ASU. My biggest strength, I would say, is my presentation skills. I'm really confident in that. I really enjoy that and I think I can do it well. My biggest weakness is I'm a little too hard on myself. I struggle with anxiety and things like that, getting things done. So that's a little tough on me. I live here at ASU, or in Tempe rather, and I live close to campus, so I can make do with scheduling and things like that pretty easily. Also, what I'm trying to get out of this class is just learn kind of what the entrepreneurship spirit is. So I really want to learn a lot about that. I'd like to get into a service of some sort. So that is kind of where I'm at, getting excited. I'm ready to grind on an idea. So yeah, thank you guys.